The Bloodhound Supersonic car has been the talk of the Kalahari for more than a decade. Its arrival announced and then postponed for several years. Then finally, years of waiting are over in a flash.
Oh, it was like a thrilling and everything is tingling and it was like an amazing, it was everything I wanted to see and I wanted to feel in my body. It was just amazing.
That was for my player four.
It was an honor for me to see the Bloodhound that is finally here in me. Some of the elders wanted to see it, but they are no longer here. But at least now it's here.
More than 600 jobs were created as locals removed 16,000 tons of stone from the pan to make it the best racetrack in the world. But the area is already feeling the benefits of the fastest straight line car attempting to break a record here.
Because we already, the Bloodhound is a dark skin pan and there is already progress because people already book and do our experience. Like last night we did a whole experience with the Bloodhound people and also the department and the media teams.
The Bloodhound Supersonic car starts high speed test this week. Engineers hope to get the car up to 800 kilometers an hour. It will then be taken back to the UK and, once sponsors have been secured, will return to take on 1,600 kilometers an hour. The provincial government is adamant that they want the area to benefit beyond the Bloodhound land speed record attempt. They plan to maintain the racetrack in the hope of attracting more motor and extreme sports events. Ulrich Hendricks, SABC News, Hakskienpan, in the Northern Cape.